Running Gal Event Management's second annual Donut Dash. We're raising money for the Wounded Warriors, and this year we teamed with Emory Riddle and the Silver Wings Club, and we had over 300 people. It's a record crowd, and everyone had a great time. The runners follow a 5K course. They go halfway, they stop, and they consume a dozen donuts, either as an individual or a two-person team. And then they try to keep the donuts down as they continue. It's the second half of the course. Come to the finish where they receive full medal if they ate all the donuts by themselves, or a half a medal, which is a half a donut, if they're a team member.
She's
eating. I'm gonna
donuts.
Run, he's gonna eat.
We love donuts.
Yeah, and running. The Wounded Warrior Project.
I'm actually vegan most of the time, so this will be interesting. Yeah, I love him.
So many donuts.
So many donuts in so little time.
She's gonna eat all 12 donuts.
Everybody loves donuts, so you and I should share a few.
Push all the donuts together, turn 12 into 4, and then that's about it.
We're not fast, but we try to look cute.
Here, any more donuts?
To have a great race, you have to have great sponsors. We'd like you to be a part of it next year. Contribute to a worthy cause and have fun and promote your company. Be on the back of our shirt. 300 runners are going to be wearing it around town this year. Come out and sponsor us next year.
Run for the donuts!